Okay, Joseph's here at Carrow Road. Ended 2-2. Joseph, I mean, first of all, thoughts on the game?
Thoughts on the game? A bit deja vu. We play so well. We create. We play beautiful football. We score goals. We can score more. And we concede. We concede goals that is difficult to digest. And we start the game so well. So dominant, good chances. I remember clearly the Cessegno shot blocked, the Dele situation facing the keeper over the bar. Then you concede a really bad goal. You concede a really second bad goal that was offside. You go to the second half, you take all the possible risks that you can. That you can take. The team accepts that. The team accepts the responsibility. We score the goal. We have 30 minutes to play and to win. And then the second goal comes. And the team with a normal soul would die in that moment. Didn't happen to us. We kept playing. I think we played even better after to be 1-2 down. And great spirit and great intensity and incredible effort, playing really good. The second goal comes and then we still have 10-15 minutes to play. We try to win, they try to draw, and it was a draw. But I think it's very frustrating for us to create so much and to concede with so little.
Yeah, I mean, you're right, a 1-1. It looked like the game was there for us to win. That the second goal is a real kick in the teeth, isn't it, at that point?
That's what I say. A normal team with a normal soul in that moment, game over. Because he's very, very, very disappointed. But that didn't happen. We kept going. And as I was saying, I think we went from down to up in intensity, in quality, in creativity in the last third. The boys, they tried everything. Lamela, Lucas, a little bit more fresh than the others. Then Harry and Dele, amazing in their effort. Ndombele, Eriksen, I think they were phenomenal. Phenomenal for 90 minutes. They played so, so well. We tried to win. And that's very frustrating because we concede very bad goals.
Okay, so the games keep coming. It's Southampton next. Just quickly, thoughts on going to St Mary's on New Year's Day, Jose?
It's another difficult match. I will repeat, every time I see you, I will repeat the same answer for every match. There is no easy match. And Southampton is in a good moment with some good results. They drew today, but the run of results is good. The form is good. The players are good. It's going to be difficult if we have more gifts to our opponents. If we stop gifts, we can beat anyone. The way we play when we have the ball, we can beat anyone. But we have to stop with gifts. If not, it's going to be always difficult to win matches.